we're surrounded. A ring of spears pointing inward from the edges of our system. The Black Fleet could have destroyed us, and yet they have waited.
There's a lot we can do. Why not? It's just right.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Welcome back. I'll be here.
Warlock and a Dredgen ask a question.
What is the darkness?
Our answer lies before you. Leave mercy behind. Light and dark? Heaven or hell? What's the difference?
Well, that's our question, you lunatic.
Thank you. You gotta stop playing like a dipshit. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Thank you for targeting the boss when I wasn't even looking at him, but right. More aggressive, I feel like. Like, they never came around there. Now they do.
I spent thousands of hours and countless staff on this battle algorithm. And you think you alone can keep the Vex from scaling these two platforms? Since I've grown soft in my retirement, I'll give you a tip. The cube overhead is something of a nerve center for the Vex. Hit it to buy yourself some time.
Thank you.
don't take too much pride in that. Cockroaches share the same trait.
Here come the Vex with a conflux. We need to get in there, or pretty soon your robo will be swarming with them.
Thank you. You ready to bang Knuckles?
I am an agent of the Nine. Do not go looking for the Nine. They will come to you. I think you have terrible need of my gifts.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Vex on the field.
Time for a gunfight. You ever pull a gun off a Vex arm? Don't bother. I won't shoot anymore. Transmat Pride!
Let's hunt some hostiles, sister. Bring their moves to the bank.
Inbound at the steps.
This is the wrong pulse rifle.
Coming wave at the drill. Invader down. You can relax. Enemy invader is down. You can breathe now. Your allies invaded. High value target. Burn it down. Two kills under their belt. High value target neutralized. Portal's pride. Go make a man. Hey, you fight dirty. I like it. Enemy invader down. You can relax. Sister, you're showing them how it's done out here. Incoming wave at the drill. Invader inbound. Hunt. Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a prime evil. They wanted a fight. You gave it. Enemy invader down. Thanks. Portal's prime. Go make a mess. You've summoned a prime evil. Kill it, and the win is yours. Allies headed to the other side. Opposing team has a prime evil. You've got to finish first. You gained the lead. Convoys terminate. Now, bring the house down. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. The invader down. Your invader's back. Three kills. What did they ever do to you? Just kidding. That primeval's not long for this world. Burn it down. Take this hit. You made that look simple.
Ooh, that's quite the haul, thank you very much. Old Drifter's gonna put these moats to good use. Trust. Enough fooling around. Scorn approaching.
Let's bet big. I don't scare, but when it comes to the Scorn, I bring an extra gun, just in case. Transmat ready.
Give me those moats, and I'll make you rich, sister. I promise.
Brace yourself. Sending small blocker. Portals up.
Hey, easy there.
Think you got him. To the other side.
Portals up. Go look them in the eyes. This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. That's one. Opposing team put their primeval on ice.
Thank you. Memphis was bad, but all this... I'm feeling a little ashamed of being a Bray right now.
Welcome to my world.
Elsie... Clovis... You... This is all I wanted. All I searched for. But you've been around this whole time, and I never heard from you. Guardian? What are you doing here?
This is actually why I brought you here, Anna. Perfect. This is exactly what we need to decrypt the journal and find that stasis research.
Stasis? You mean darkness power?
Anna, what we're doing here is extremely important. Stasis is just a tool. We've used it for good.
You're using darkness?
I was skeptical at first too, Anna.
Both of you? After everything it's done to us?
Anna, our past. I thought that keeping it from you was the best way to protect you.
Protect me? I've been protecting myself just fine without your help, thanks. And this? Using the darkness? That can't end well.
And it didn't before. But this time...
Hold on. Before?
In another timeline, Anna, you were... too obsessed with your past for your own good. And I was too selfish for my own good. The truth is, I'm not from this timeline. Where I come from, the darkness won. And I tried to shield you from it. But all I did was drive you to it. I'm sorry for keeping so much from you. I think the best way to help you now is just to be there for you.
Look, I don't mean to be ungrateful, and it's incredible that you're alive, really, but I don't know how to handle this. I'm sorry.
Anna, wait!
Being honest with her was the right thing to do.
Time will tell. For now, I'll keep working to find the location of Clovis's stasis research. We'll talk again soon.
Motherfucker, dude. God fucking damn it. I am so tired of doing this. Oh my god!
Turns out Clovis really did find stasis power within the darkness. He just didn't know how to use it. So naturally, he hid it. Lucky for us, he did so.